lighter, move it, move it. Your lighter, move it.
For step number one, preheat the oven to 400 degrees. For step two, line a baking sheet with aluminum foil. For step three, add Brussels sprouts and 1 tablespoon of olive oil into a mixing bowl. For step four, add salt and black pepper into the bowl. For step five, mix the ingredients evenly in the bowl with the spatula. For step six, spread the Brussels sprouts on the baking sheet. For step seven, place the baking sheet in the oven for about 20 minutes. For step eight, place the Brussels sprouts into the mixing bowl. For step nine, add 3 tablespoons of butter and 3 tablespoons of buffalo sauce into a saucepan. For step 10, heat the saucepan on low on the stovetop until it's melted. For step 11, pour the mixture into the bowl and mix it with the spatula. For step 12, place the Brussels sprouts on a plate and enjoy with the fork.